My name is Louise Hatcher. I'm 70 years old. And my worst experience was in 2006 when I first had known that I had breast cancer and I had a lumpectomy done. Well, I suppose just family and friends, I was able to cope with it pretty good. And maybe working with patients that have breast cancer helped me to survive. Also, not be so depressed because basically I'm happy. And even though I knew I had breast cancer, it wasn't